February 8, 2023. The prophet of urban doom says New York still has a chance. The business professor who warned that the city might be caught in a doom loop suddenly finds himself famous.